Hello guys, my name is Hussain and you're watching my channel. So guys, welcome to another video. So guys, today's video topic is about our school. I am going to explain you guys some wrong facts about our school. The first thing is assembly. I have seen many of useless activities in my life and assembly is one of them. Just tell me one thing, what is the benefit of assembly? I literally don't know, because we have to stand right under the sun where we are roasting our own life by our own hands. Now here comes our principal of our school. Some principals are so good that they just speak some lines and they make it finish. But some principals are so irritating, if they started speaking, they will never shut their mouth. We are getting tired because of standing, but the principal does not care. And if you are lucky so much, then the staff will start prize distribution to bleed our eyes. They just wanted us to know that we are the useless things in the world. Now we have to come to our respectful teachers. First of all, let me tell you guys one thing, that I respect teachers very much, but sometimes I hate the logic of our teachers. They think that we have done our every activity in our recess, like eating, singing, dancing, playing, relaxing, drinking and many much more things. Please teachers, try to understand, we are human just like you guys. We are not aliens. And some teachers are just take this teaching job to irritate us. And I don't know that this only happens in my school or every school, that if we are looking good, so that is not allowed. And there are much more things that happens in our school, and maybe I will explain those facts in my future video. So guys, I think that is it. Now I hope you guys liked it. So please leave a like, subscribe to my channel. I love you all. High five. Bye.